Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we are cooking egg quack quack. Our ingredients is egg, cornstarch, black pepper, salt, and coloring, half cup of flour, and cooking oil. Let's get started.
For today's quack quack recipe, we are going to be using chicken eggs. I already boiled them for at least 10 to 12 minutes. They are already coated generously with cornstarch. So I like using chicken eggs rather than quail eggs, which is considered to be tok neneng if you will be using one, because it's more filling. And I can use this batter for as long as I can. Like, I can do second to third batches. So what we're doing right now is just separating the dry ingredients to our wet ingredients, and just simply add your all-purpose flour. You can use half a cup or one cup, it really depends on you. And then you can season it with black pepper and salt. If you wish to spice it up, you can add Spanish paprika. It's really good with quack quack. But for me personally, I just really like a simple plain and salt butter and with a lot of black pepper. So right now we're just gonna mix it and we are ready to add our food coloring. Again, for the food coloring, you can use any food coloring, but of course, because this is quack quack, you're gonna be using a yellow or orange food coloring. You can buy it in stores in packages. I'm just using a package that I bought for 2 pesos in the store. And then we can add up a warm water slowly to dissolve it, and then we can add it to our dry ingredients. It's just more like your taste preference, so you can just play with the flavor and you can add or omit any ingredients, but these are just the basic batter ingredients for this recipe. So again, we are slowly mixing it. You can use your electric mixer, but we prefer hand mixing. And after this, we are just preheating our pan and we are ready to deep fry the hard-boiled eggs. Can add more water if it's too dry, but we are looking for a smooth consistency of the batter so that it will hold firmly the eggs when we drop them. Okay, so far this is looking good, and we are just trying to keep on mixing it for at least 5 to 10 minutes. It's perfect. This is what I'm looking for, and right now we are gonna be slowly dropping the eggs. Again, the eggs are already coated with cornstarch, so please be careful when you drop them so that it will hold the form. And you can do several batches, so I usually just drop them and then let it set for at least 5 to 10 minutes for the flavor, and then I start to deep fry them with cooking oil. The quick quack is my guilty pleasure when it comes to street food aside from isaw, because it's very filling and I really like when it's paired with cucumber and the sweet chili sauce. And when you buy this in the street, it's actually 10 to 15 pesos. But if you make it, especially when you have time, which we have right now because of our current situation, you can actually make this with your kids. It's really a fun activity, as long as you are of course guiding them, especially in this process where you are deep frying the quack quack. What we are looking at is a crispy batter, so you can fry it for at least 2 to 3 minutes per side. You can add maybe 2 to 3 eggs per batch, and we are avoiding a mushy batter, so make sure that you take your time when frying them. Again, after this, you can enjoy your quack quack with your favorite sauce. Here we go, guys. Here is our quack quack recipe, and I hope that you like it and you will try it at home for sure. Your kids would love it. You can pair it with a chili sauce or a sweet chili sauce or a ketchup, and it is also great pair with cucumber. And again, if you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe to our channel and click like and share. And if you haven't, please do click on the notification bell to be notified with our next video. Again, God bless everyone, keep safe, stay home, and we will see you in our next video. Bye bye.